Morris here, the fullback's moving infield, and it's clearly something they've been working on, and it's really nice to see. He's got such a good left foot. Sandfield to Watford, have it back with Sierra, who's playing him. Here he is on the ball, finding Brian Fortis, who wants someone to come. We can play it into their feet. Sierra has crossed right-footed. Sierra there as the blocker, and heads it. Smith with a cross, cleared by Porteous, and Morris is there first to complete the clearance up towards the halfway line. Porteous again, Sierra can turn, he's got a bit of space. Now, a bit tied beyond the far post. Sierra heads it back across goal. Going on in there, it could have been any one of a number of little clacks. QPR have a welcome free kicks. It's got bundled over, I think. It's hit forward from well outside his penalty area here. The QPR fan saying, shoot the loser. Field heads it away. Sierra nods it forward again. Here's Semma. It's into the feet of Semma. Tries to play it back into his own half. It's collected by Sierra. Francisco Sierra. Attacking the edge of the Watford penalty area. Playing it into the shins of Sierra. Prevents the ball reaching Dykes. And here's Sierra. And now Dalek.
That's one really good thing when you have a centre-half playing in that role, is defensive duties are almost first thought. QPR, if they, well, certainly if they keep performing like they are at the moment.
Will allow standards to drop, or certainly if they do, he'd be very quick to try and stamp it out. Penalty area, he threads it forward for Sierra. Here's Ryan Portier. Field looks infield for Kelman, but Sierra and Portier
themselves. Certainly with the way the first half turned him off the back of this performance, then it'll be great.
This time battling with Dykes, does enough, and Sierra tidies up behind him.
In yellow, so it was great.
The gap forward, here's Sierra inside the penalty area, he forward, and Bunker! Hit four, I don't think many of you at home, and many inside this stadium would have believed this. They are slicing them open at every opportunity.
And it is... We should say, but we're into 7 minutes of added time.
There'll be Sierra, ponytail flowing.
A wonderful Watford performance. The first 45 minutes of the season is over, and they lead by.
He's last at Vicarage Road. All eyes on his run that loser was going to feed and come back and collect the bouncing ball.
Yeah, finally a bit of an attack.
The whole midfield has been replaced, and another debut. Jake Livermore in the second half. Ken Semma warmed the fingertips of.